spend our time trying to make a bad life good, having an addiction to having a normal life, and a good life transforming it to a better one.
What really is a good life?
Being a good life means you can do everything.
Living a good life is achieving your dreams.
Good life is having a healthy life and being able to travel the world.
Living a good life varies depending on the people. Some define good life by having a family that would support them no matter what. While others, they do the things that really matter to them, like doing charity works or traveling.
We have different definitions of what good life or living a good life really is. Money, high grades, a big circle of friends, luxuries, or even chasing a dream you actually care about. It does not matter what you have or what you do. What matters is the meaning that is making it for you. We can choose to give meaning to what we do. After all, we decide what to value. So when we throw ourselves into our task, it becomes filled with meaning. Meaning we give to it.
So ask yourself, are you
really living
the life the way you should?